So the third highlight to show you here is our industrial grade IPM modules here in a customer application, and this is a typical application setup test with a 100 meter long cable where you can short the faces, you can open all the faces, and the module is still working. In order to help the customers evaluate this complete solution. So on the evaluation board, we have the complete power stage for an industrial grade drive. Mains is coming in here. It's an interleaved PFC using our PFC controller as well as our MOSFETs. There is an auxiliary supply included here, as well as the IPM module, which is on this side, and then there's the motor output. So the complete power stage is within this module. In order to control it, on the backside, you'll find an Arduino dual connector where you can put in a standard microcontroller board in order to drive the motor. Okay, so last but not least, I want to show you a couple of other industrial solutions, not in the high power area, more in the low power area, LED drive and IoT. So what we have here is a full linear LED driver solution. Besides the direct LED drive, which is dimmable, we also added our Bluetooth module, the new SIP module, including a linear regulator going from mains to supply the Bluetooth controller. You can see the standby power is actually 160 milliwatts, which is much lower than the 200 milliwatts, which is required for LED-only control. The Bluetooth connectivity allows to dim the LEDs and to turn them on, obviously, as well, and then the power goes respectively higher. Continuing on this one, we have our new power over Ethernet controller released with up to 100 watts of power over the Ethernet cable, which is shown here. And on the back side, we have a complete predictive maintenance solution built up with the IDK. It's going from a CAN-controlled Bluetooth connectivity via CAN to a motor control into an NFC E-square, and that E-square can be read out with a mobile phone, and all the information is also put on the cloud, which is shown on the tablet here.